is light, there is also darkness. As long as there are winners, there will also be losers as well. It is cause and effect, and one cannot be separated from the other. But imagine a world that knows only winners. A world that knows only peace. A world that knows only love. Worlds like these can be created. Help us, and you will learn the way. Finally, your dreams come to fruition. It was worth all the sacrifices it took to get here. It was a long journey, but this is the end of the eternal warfare of the Hidden Brain. All that is left is to conquer the land and create the world we want. Now, I need to ask the both of you to help fulfill my dreams. I believe that was the promise.
I understand. So what do you specifically require?
First, these members. In order to move as the Akatsuki, I'd say we need to gather, let's say, 10 members, not including me. In the Akatsuki, we already have you and Kona. With Zetsu, that makes 3. Go and gather 7 others.
Why not count yourself among us?
I need to take care of things behind the scenes. When the time comes, I will join the Akatsuki. But until then, you will be the leader.
Understood. Originally, your plan was one of mine, so it's good to know you're on the same page.
So what are we going to do about finding other members?
I already have my eyes on some. It would be a tragedy if any were unworthy to join.
Who are they?
I have 3 in particular in mind. One stole the Hidden Waterfall secret technique and is now an immortal Kakuzu. Second, a rogue ninja of the sand, a puppeteering genius Sasori. The third and final one is someone not too distant from me. I will bring him in myself. Zetsu here will be your guide. Contact each of them and bring them into the Akatsuki. Now go, complete your assignment for our ambitions.
Messed up.
Who are you? What do you want?
The immortal ninja Kakuzu. I'd like to invite you to join the Akatsuki.
The Akatsuki?
That's right. It's a group that's going to bring true peace to everyone.
I don't care about that junk. The only thing I care about is my life.
Whether you care or not isn't the issue. I insist that you join us.
You're pretty bold, aren't you? Bold. And strong. It doesn't seem like you're worth anything, but you talk too much.
So he wants to fight. Have it your way. If I defeat you, you will join the Akatsuki. This one. Come. and I will provide for you a place where you can spend all your time.
Then it's certain to have high boundaries. The Akatsuki seems to me so money strong.
So I guess we're set.
My work is done. Let us return.
What a pathetic village. Hardly anyone could be used as material at all. The next one better be good.
The ninja villages dotting the Land of Wind were destroyed in a single night, or so the rumor has it. It was you who was behind that, wasn't it, Sasori of the Red Sand?
And just who are you?
I've come here to invite you into the Akatsuki.
What? Never heard of
you. We need your power at our side to help us complete our pursuits. So come and lend us your strength.
You're not for the centuries, wouldn't you say?
Just think of the Akatsuki as a place that will protect you from rogue ninja. As long as you complete your work, anything else you care to do is your own business.
Oh, I see. It's not a bad offer. Not bad at all.
What are you doing?
Interesting, you know that. I will examine you to the bone.
I will say it again. Come and lend the Akatsuki your power.
I lost. I have no right to choose. Take me where you want.
You're much more understanding than I thought you'd be.
I simply want to see what the other Akatsuki members are like. Just like this jutsu of yours, it's possible that there's a sense of art that I might be able to find.
Well, I wouldn't have such high hopes, young man. But if that is what makes you want to join us, that's fine.
It seems like things have worked out here as well.
including Itachi, whom you brought into the Akatsuki yourself. Our members are out collecting information about the Jinchuriki and gathering funds.
Good. And how about you? Have you had enough finding the new members? Yes. The next is the investigator, Kisame Ishigaki. Kisame, the monster of the mist. I'll get in touch with you from my side.
One more thing, sir. We recently received some interesting news on our side.
What? One of the Sannin, Orochimaru, is sneaking around trying to gather information on the Akatsuki.
What do we do? Stop him? We are aware of what route Orochimaru is taking.
Where did you get that information?
It's from Sasori's subordinate.
Pain, you and Sasori handle this. You decide what to do once you get in touch with him.
Understood.
The Orochimaru I know is crafty and difficult to handle. It won't be easy to extract the information that he has. There has to be a motive behind this.
So, should I introduce myself?
There is no need for formalities. I've actually researched quite a lot about you already.
You flatter me.
And also, I know you're trying to probe the Akatsuki.
Oh, I see. So you came to get rid of me, have you? You know, I actually know quite a bit about you as well. Sasori of the Red Sand. You may be hidden inside that puppet of yours now. The real weapon at your disposal is the third Kazekage.
You've studied well. I don't recall ever disclosing anything about the Kazekage.
If I take an interest in something, I research it quite thoroughly. It's the way I am. Yes, the information I know so far is what Kabuto provided to me. But I can't believe that in the hands of the Akatsuki. Itachi Sharingan and the Rinnegan. Right now, what interests me most is the Akatsuki. I need to study even more.
I don't care what you take an interest in. Your fate is simply to be exterminated. There's no avoiding it.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. I could actually capture the both of you, and I could extract all the information I want about the Akatsuki.
This is getting interesting. I'll take care of this. Don't get in my way.
Very well.
Now, let's begin.
Are you going to fight me in that form?
I could have fought you as Hiruko, but I want to show you what true defeat is! And this is the best form for that!
True defeat, you say? You know, I wonder what that might taste like.
You'll find out soon enough, and you'll savor it.
Almighty push!
Orochimaru, playtime is over. It's time for us to get down to business.
Yes, you're right. I thought the boss would take it. I guess this is a good idea. All right, on to business. Why don't you invite me to join you? Joining is the fastest way to satisfy me. I think I showed enough proof that I'm strong.
You've quite a mouth considering you lost.
I didn't find you seriously, just you did notice that. I promise you won't be disappointed. I will be a great use, no doubt.
Steal information about Akatsuki.
I won't do that. I'm sincerely interested, I assure you.
Very well. Welcome to the Akatsuki.
Seriously?
It's better for us to keep these types nearby rather than let them run around on the loose. He also understands that as long as I am around, he can't have things his way.
Yes, he's right. I do understand that. It seems that I can't take action. At least not yet.
Good. We're done. Let's return.
His face. I knew I'd seen him before. Fate is so interesting. Don't you think? Jiraiya.
So, how is our new member, Orochimaru? Unremarkable so far. He's rather quiet.
Even Orochimaru with pain keeping a keen eye out can't take any major action.
By the way, Madara, the member you brought in earlier, Kisame Hoshigaki, has been teamed up with Itachi.
Yes, that's fine. Eventually, we'll have the others form teams too. That's why we need another new member.
So who's next?
Deidara, the rogue ninja of the Hidden Stone Village. Bring him in and team him up with Sasori. Zetsu, tell Sasori, Itachi, and Kisame to go get Deidara.
Okay.
Akatsuki! Sorry, but that really has nothing to do with me. The only thing I want to do is concentrate on my art.
Art?
The art I create with clay that I make myself. It can also explode. And when it does, it makes its existence more sublime. And that's when it finally becomes true art! Because art... is an explosion!
Since when?
Right from the beginning. When you first
lose this fight.
It's been quite a while since all of us came together like this.
What's the occasion this time?
The 10th and final candidate to join us has been located.
Finally. And?
Orochimaru.
There's a new religious group calling themselves the Way of Jashin. Well, I guess you could call them a cult. I received information that recently the group succeeded in a certain experiment.
Oh, and what would this experiment be?
Immortality.
Immortality?
The one who became immortal is called Hidan. He used to be a ninja of the Hidden Steam Village.
We will bring Hidan in as our newest member. Orochimaru, Kakuzu, and Zetsu, your task is to bring him in.
Understood.
Beware, all of you. From what I know of him, he will not be an easy one to convince.
Something of a pioneer in immortality. I think you'd benefit from that, don't you?
expected, I guess.
The Akatsuki is now assembled. Konan, Itachi, Kisame, Sasori, Deidara, Kakuzu, Hida, Orochimaru, and Zetsu. Each of you has your own agenda and your own dreams. We have finally come this far. And now, at last, we will move into full-scale action. Our targets are all the tailed beasts, from the one tail to the nine tails. The opponents are strong, but we will gather all the tailed beasts and bring the great ambition of the Akatsuki to fruition. We 10 shall accomplish this. And understand this. Failure is not an option. Let's go.
The curtain opens on the Akatsuki. Now, Project Tsukinome.